Guess where I am.
Okay, so I'm back in California and I don't know what to do with my hair and with my life anymore. So
I'm gonna give you a makeover.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let them have full control. They're gonna cut my hair, they're gonna do whatever they want to my face, and you can pick my outfit.
Okay.
So let's go. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. So this is what we got going on right now. And it's just a no for me, you know? It actually doesn't look terrible right now. So you're cutting it?
I'm cutting the sides off.
Okay.
Maybe trimming the top a bit, at least the back of it, because that's what hangs down and that's what you don't like.
Because it's thickums.
Do you want to trim that a bit? Or maybe
I don't know. It's your call.
Okay.
You're the one that has to look at me, not me. Honestly, I was like excited for the mop to have a comeback, but it's literally 32 here. What's that in Fahrenheit?
Almost 90.
It's gross. It's too hot for the wings. I'm sorry. The mop's leaving. Hold on.
Can we man bun?
Oh my god.
It's an actual ponytail. Watch your side. Look at that ponytail.
Ew. There's literally just this one little patch of hair that grows and it drives me up a wall.
It's your baby hairs.
Well, the baby hairs can f off. My videos just keep getting more and more aggressive. I used to like not swear at all, and I used to just like beep out anything that I did swear, and now I'm just like, you know what, you mother, well, you know, because why not? I'm 20, I'm allowed to.
That sounded like a 9-year-old cussing somebody out.
I am 9. I'm 9 at heart.
Put it around your shoulders.
I'm basically Superman.
Calm down there, Clark Kent. If you would just like stop, like.
Is that my shirt you're ripping?
Ooh.
Ooh, ew. Every time you cut my hair, I look so disgusting. Ow, ow.
What do you mean ow?
I don't know, I don't like that sound. Oh no, it's gone.
Goodbye, wings.
That was a lot of hair. Honestly, this is gonna feel so much better though, I feel like. It's so freaking hot. Look at you, professional.
Should've just left you a rat tail.
Don't do that. My hair got like blonde, eh? And my hair's like got hella blonde highlights. Oh, and I know that I'm a natural blonde, I just don't like to admit it. He's vibrating my ear. Oh my god, do I have ear hair? Did you just cut an ear hair? I felt that in my ear.
Or like, you know, when hair was in your ear and it buzzed. You don't have ear hairs.
Well, I didn't think so, but I felt it in my ear. You're not very gentle, eh? Are you gonna give me a good fade? Wow, my hair is long.
You look like me when I cut my hair.
The amount of people that think we're siblings
is disgusting.
First of all, what the fuck? Second of all, what the fuck? It's just what the f- I feel like you guys look like twins.
I don't know,
I'm like, what where? The f- What the f- Ow. Ow.
What?
You pushed so hard. Ow, you're gonna like cut my ear off. I don't need to be Van Gogh. You're the artist in this relationship. We don't need a second.
Can you find the one?
I'm right here, baby. I'm hilarious.
You are.
I know, you're so lucky. That's a 7. That's an L. That's an R. Oh my gosh. There it is. Stay in school, kids. Jeez. Oh. Oh. Sorry, I shouldn't make you laugh. It's just hard because I'm so hilarious. I like can't turn it off.
Stop it. I can't stand you sometimes.
It's okay. Do you want to sit? Ah! Ow. Ah, can you ray la hate? Por favor. That brush is so aggressive.
And now we're gonna trim the top.
Like how much trim? You're just trimming the back?
Whoa.
We got water on the thing. That's literally like a foot long.
I'm so scared.
I'm sweating so bad. Wow, that's not even on the screen. This is a lot of hair coming off for a trim. I don't like this, I can't look at it now.
I like semi-know what I'm doing because I always watch like cut hair.
Okay, but I watch cooking shows all the time. Am I a chef? No. You're parting it down the middle
so I can see.
Look, my face is getting red and it looks like I have like contour on. It looks like where you would put the little liney thing. I'm a beauty guru. I'm a makeup channel now. You're taking off like 3 inches at a time. I'm so stressed out right now. It keeps getting shorter.
Yeah, that's what the trim is.
Yeah, but you can't just keep cutting off inches. We're running out of inches.
I think it's good.
It's good. I feel like I just went to the hairdresser and I'm like, oh, just like a little small trim. And then they just shave your whole head off. That's how I feel right now.
See, I left the front and now the back's not all like flopping weird and stuff.
Ow, ow. Okay, I'm gonna go shower and then they're gonna finish whatever they're doing. Cool.
So babe is in the shower. I went to go pick out their clothes. I picked up this mint green taco shirt because they never wear colors. So picked up this, also jeans because hardly wear jeans either.
Okay, so my hair is dry and I was told that I have an outfit that I need to put on.
Here you go. You guys can't see, but there are black shorts.
Okay, a taco shirt.
Yes, because we bought that a long time ago
and nobody's worn it.
Yeah.
I bought it for you.
Yeah, because I was gonna sleep in it and you're like, oh, let me just wear it. And I was like, okay. So I didn't sleep in it and you haven't worn it, so.
I can get behind the jeans though. Get changed.
You look cute.
Are you curling my hair now? Is that what's happening?
Yeah, I'm gonna curl it and then we're gonna do your eyebrows.
Oh God, you're leaving that till the end?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know where to begin.
Ow! That hurt.
I'm sorry.
Ow!
I'm sorry, baby.
Ow! My head is like, you know, after like you touch something really hot and then you run it under cold water and then it just is like throbbing kind of. That's what my head feels like. So that's a thing.
It's getting really cool. Cute.
My hair is like wildly soft, like too soft. So I can never do anything with it.
Cause it falls within an hour.
Yeah, so this will be fun. What are you doing? You can do this to your own hair?
Yes.
I'm proud of you.
What?
That's some talent. I would burn my face off. You just burn my head.
Little Superman curl. Put the product in it.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. I thought my weights over there was a cat. It looked like a cat. Got scared. Oh my gosh. I need to go to bed. I need to call it quits for today.
Is it only like 4?
Listen. Oh my God, you just, did you hear that? That was my hair just getting ripped out.
It's right there too.
Baby! What?
I just look at him and you just look so grumpy, like a disgruntled child. It's not staying.
I told you, you cut too much off.
No, it's just your hair.
Is it done? Give me my putty. Anyone wondered what I use on my hair? Not that you do, because nobody cares. This is it. What do I do? You know what? Doesn't look terrible. It's a lot though. Now what, boss?
Your eyebrows and then we're done. Y'all are in for a treat.
What are you doing?
I told you, I'm gonna sit on you.
Okay. Ow, ow. These ones don't hurt. I'm just gonna dead face it the whole time.
Are you dead face it?
Are they like really bad?
Yeah.
Oh no. Can you shave them?
Since when do you want me to shave them?
I don't, but I don't want to do this. The middle part's fine. I can deal with the middle part. These ones go into your brain. Like you feel that in your brain. Like, makes you cry. I'm gonna cry on camera. This is gonna be the time.
How's your day?
Stop it.
No, but like
I don't even care. You don't care about my day.
You gotta hold the
Are they almost done?
I just started, but I haven't even done the other one.
Oh, that was, oh my God.
Baby, that is 5.
Am I missing half my f***ing eyebrow now?
Yeah.
Cause that's what it feels like.
Giving you a little slit.
Ooh, okay. Oh my God, am I bleeding?
Not at all.
It feels like I'm bleeding. One they don't more. Need to be perfect.
One more.
Okay. Oh, you ma. Wow, okay, wait.
Like this.
How many more? Ow, 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 ow. Okay, that was like 10. Are we done with this experience?
I need to trim your eyebrows.
They are bold, thick, and beautiful.
Why your eyebrows got long?
Why do you always come after my eyebrows? Thick is beautiful, babe.
I don't know whose idea this video was.
Yours?
I don't think so.
All right. Just because I'm extra, we're just gonna do a little video real quick just to see the whole fit, you know, the whole fit. The hair and the, you know, just watch this. This, there's a lot of people watching and I don't like it. That's all I got for you. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you're not subscribed already, hit that subscribe button. Turn on the post notifications so you get notified every single time I post. And Chris's channel will be all linked down below. And I'll see y'all next time. Okay, bye.